claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer.
In a minute, Dad!
The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Forbidden tomb calls out. I'll have to do better.
Huh.
test of skill, our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. The adventurer should not dally any longer. The treasure is revealed. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Our hero could shoot a fly of a cart at 100 paces. She discovers a strange set of hieroglyphs. Clues to the forbidden tomb, perhaps? The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. Fresh graves. The king does not take kindly to trespassers. The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness. Amazing! Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia.
Thank you.
Deadly accurate, for the most part. Croft should hurry if she wants to find the treasure. I should get going. King's guard will be making their rounds soon.
Thank you.
Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Where are the white pieces? This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to rend. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. The Sun King. Louis XIV married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. The Poor Queen. Maria Theresa died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The King and the White Queen. There's something in the shields. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. Thank you. This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum, might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally... unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. Need to find the White Queen. Great bat's wings unfurl. I'll have to move the Knights of Shields into position. Its shield reflects the light beam. queen. Trapped. I have to help her. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Okay, what do I have to...
Dad!